It's you. There we go. There we go. Everybody use this nice low rate. We want to feel that heavier resistance, but we also want to feel that body. We want to use this time through both the drive and the recovery to feel how that body is progressing, how it's sitting tall, how we're coming out of the release. Are we getting the arms away, then the pivot, then smooth up, holding that body angle? Or are we just kind of throwing everything out of bow all at once and charging up that slide?